DNA is made up of nucleotides with the components side by side. A nitrogen base and a sugar and phosphate group must form a helix like a glue.
Adenine, thymine, guanine, cytosine make up the nitrogenous bases. Yeah, different pairs in every nucleotide prepare the synthesis, repair the DNA, declare.
Rosaline Franklin took defraction X-ray, photograph of DNA crystals in 1950. Watson and Crick put the first model DNA using Franklin's X-rays.
DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid.
Fantastic!
Antiparallel strands. Leading from phosphate, lagging from phosphate. My man Chargaff's rule, AT and GC. DNA replicates in the S phase of interphase. Semi-conservative DNA strands. Unzip, unravel at the origin of the two. Replication Song. DNA helicase breaks hydrogen bond between bases to separate the double helix. 2. RNA primase enters the primer sequence on the DNA. 3. Polymerase 3 starts adding to the open chain. 4. RNA primer enters RNA primer sequence. 5. Polymerase 2 starts adding OP fragments. 6. DNA polymerase 1 remove RNA primer sequence for OP fragments. 7. DNA ligase strength B. OP fragments. It's to assist you, we will shake on through. We'll answer the questions you may pursue. The information you need is right here. Because the EOC is really here.